85, it was hard to miss Old Glory flowing in the wind off Highway 9.
Honoring those that have paid the ultimate sacrifice.
That passion for patriotism prompted Phil Shoemaker to invite others to join his family in paying tribute to fallen servicemen.
My wife, Crystal, and I have numerous family members that have and are serving in the military now.
Loved ones putting their lives on the line for freedom every day.
If they were, you know, on a deployment and lost their life in the line of duty, I would certainly want to honor their life and others to honor their lives as I would.
It's the mentality Tommy Dimsdale hopes people remembered as they passed these flags.
It's a very unifying effect, you know, it feels like, you know, we're all on the same side.
Reminded of the real reason for Memorial Day.
And it's not just about barbecues and being on the boat on the lake. That it's truly about those that gave their life.
In Boiling Springs, Nickel Smith, 7 News.
Well, Phil told Nickel that his son, PJ, was keeping a tally of all the honking you were hearing, the cars as they drove by. They started to count at 4 o'clock, and when they wrapped up 4 hours later, there had been more than 1,500 honks.